In a shocking incident reported from Dumka district of Jharkhand, a 17-year-old girl was set ablaze by a youth for allegedly rejecting his proposal. The jilted lover set the girl ablaze upon being rejected. People of various organizations along with the relatives took to the streets to protest against the heinous crime in Dumka district, after which the administration has imposed Section 144 in the entire city. At the same time, in view of the anger of the people, the district administration is on alert and is assuring the accused to be punished at the earliest. The accused, who has been identified as Shahrukh on August 23rd, doused her in gasoline and set her ablaze. In his police complaint, the girl's father said that the accused often used to harass his daughter while she was on way to school. Police sources said that the accused during interrogation said that he was upset after the girl refused to accept his proposal and was in a relationship with another boy. Ankita was initially taken to Phulo Jhano Medical College and Hospital in Dumka in severe condition. She was thereafter referred to Ranchi's Rajendra Institute of Medical Science for further treatment, but unfortunately she succumbed to her injuries. People were observed demonstrating and protesting on the streets of Dumka shortly after the event was made public. Dumka Superintendent of Police Ambar Lakra said, "The accused Shahrukh has been arrested. We will apply at fast track court for fast trial. People are cooperating with us. We appeal to people to maintain peace. The situation is under control and Section 144 has been imposed." In response to the incident, Jharkhand Health Minister Banna Gupta stated that strict action will be taken against criminals to ensure a speedy trial. The state government is serious regarding the murder of a girl in Dumka. Stringent action will be taken against perpetrators. We will ensure a fast trial. We have talked to DC in this regard. Gupta was quoted by ANI in its report.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.